This video was made during the lockdown. It is so frustrating to see plants getting destroyed by bugs. How to make organic pesticide for your garden? Leaves with holes indicates that bugs are invading your garden. A magnifying glass will help to detect tiny bugs. How to make organic pesticide for your garden? You will need 3 ingredients: warm water, dish soap, and oil. Mix all three in a clean container. Then, pour this mixture into a spray bottle. Spray all affected regions. Spray on the leaves and on petals. Bugs do not like soapy water.